And we're back with more Crysis. Played blindly.
Energy critical.
There's patrols out now looking for me. Because I've breached their excavation site.
Maximum armor. Engaged.
Yeah, danger, it tells me.
Energy critical.
So I'm wondering if this area is repopulated.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Somebody over there too. I left him there last time. I was here in this area.
Energy critical.
He's across the water somewhere.
Armor.
I think we're supposed to take that boat downstream.
Cloak engaged.
Seems risky, but I aim to entertain, after all. So where's this dude? Yeah, I'm gonna go all the way there, which is downstream. I was here before, trying to find my way to, well, this area, more or less.
Energy critical.
I just want to find out where this guy is. Ugh. Oh, he's further that way.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged. Energy critical. Maximum armor.
I see him.
Cloak engaged.
Thought he was across the water, not exactly. Was I ever in that structure? I guess not. There's another boat there. Can barely see him otherwise. Uh-oh.
Energy critical. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
I ain't doing anything with that helicopter about. This guy's being business, huh? I should have tagged it. It's too late to tag it. Can I see it anyway? Yeah. It's just hovering. Now, is this another guy? Or is that the helicopter? Because it sounds far away now. Let's go hide again.
Energy critical. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Tagged. Boy, I'm glad I have cloak. It's going away. Whoa, he's turning. Man, don't these guys have anything better to do? Leaving.
Cloak engaged. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
All right, let's cross and get this guy, I guess. Unless the helicopter's coming back. Uh-huh. That's an invitation if I ever saw one. But I got that helicopter. I can't shoot the helicopter out of the sky with this, right? That'd be just ludicrous. Should I try it? Am I gonna be able to see him from here? I don't know. I only got three though. I could always run all the way back to the base and get, you know, recharge on that.
Cloak engaged.
There's another guy somewhere behind me, too. He's right that way. I dare? Ha! Awesome. Mayday, mayday! Oh, crap! I didn't hurt him bad enough. Oh! Crap. That was awesome, though. Whew.
Smoke engaged.
Take back the power. I can't get up. Ooh, nice. Look at that.
Maximum armor.
Gotta say, it's a pretty strong building.
Cloak engaged.
Now, does that alert the other guy who was around here somewhere? As far as I can tell, he's not moving. Oh, it's like, what's that? It's the fire, though. Pieces of it all over. That's all awesome.
Maximum speed.
I'm gonna run back and get some more missile launchers. So if nothing else happens, I'll see you guys back where I was. Okay, I'm back. I got some more frag grenades while I was at it. One of the trailers. And I got, what do you call it? Missile launchers. I had to fire. I don't know if you can. It still wouldn't even let me pick up one because I had one missile launcher left, so I just fired one off somewhere. And then I was able to pick up the other one because you can only carry one at a time, that kind of thing. So, yeah. I destroyed that place. Look at that.
Maximum armor. Smoke engaged.
Oh, wow. Well, I guess it was on the brink of collapsing and yeah. So where's that guy who's over there?
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
I can't even stand near this stuff. This is like camel that broke, straw that broke the camel's back to an nth degree. There's some guy over there. I want to get him. And we'll take that boat. It's still falling apart.
Energy critical. Engaged.
So over here. Thanks for the chilling music all of a sudden. So there's one other guy just hanging out here. Oh. What you doing over there? You look lonely over here. I was gonna grab him. There's your gun. Oh, yeah, he's got what I need. You got what I need. But you say I'm just an enemy. Probably extremely stupid to do this. Like all the way downstream that way. Ooh, nice. Crynet systems. I don't remember it saying that before. Is this a better boat or something? Now which way do I want to head? This way? Of course there's enemies somewhere. F1? Or do I want to head this way? I can't tell which way I'm heading. Oh, this is the right way. Where am I? I'm this, right? I think I'm headed the right way then. Oh! Do I really want to be going over that? What is this, a falls? Huh. Save. I want to see if I die this way. If I can even move, actually, at this point. Cowabunga! I can't believe that actually worked. I'm stuck though. Backing up the wrong way. Going reverse. Is this even the right way? I think so. I'm checking to see if I'm getting close to the target. Yeah, I'm headed that way. Whoa. Well, I screwed that up now, didn't I? No can fix? Okay. And supposedly there's another enemy or two behind me. Oh well. Maybe there's another boat. You believe it made it over the waterfall and died, and well, didn't die, but capsized that way. Just like when I was in the jungles in Nam. Back then, misery was all you got. Okay. That's hilarious. Back in Nam, we blew up a lot of boats, you know? I thrive on misery. Okay, we're getting closer though. All the way here. I think we were here or here. This would be quicker on the damn boat. Yeah, stop with these music that sounds like sound effects. Oh wow. Nice boardwalk. Guys hanging out? Is that where the KPA base is? Over that way? Or that way? It's a trap. It's another boat, that's what it is. Oh! Hurt myself. Oh, come on. No. Hey, hey! Ugh! Damn rocks! Oh, I'm stuck. I can't move. I'm hitting everything here and I cannot move. Okay, never mind. This boat thing doesn't seem to be working out very much. Very well. That was not my fault, guys. That was in a tight spot. Still getting closer. I wouldn't be surprised if there's more patrols. Maybe they're all along the roads. I'm not sure if that boat ride might have been intended to be chaos or a nice, easy boat ride. I mean, depending on what they had in store. Oh, wow. I hope that's us. There'll be guys along this river or not, depending on what they had. Were those planes or missiles? Oh. I don't think that's us. They're going that way, though. I don't see a reason to chase after them, to tell you the truth. Energy critical. Maximum armor. Slope engaged. Dun, dun, dun. More songs to slap a copyright infringement on. Maximum armor. Interesting thing though is they aren't challenging it. Every once in a while they'll let one video go. It's basically, I'd say through a little more than half of the videos are being flagged for copyright infringement on these songs. And every once in a while, they'll just let one go. They release their hold on it. But just one. Every once in a while. It's like, yeah, we got a whole bunch from her. I'll look at this one, and we'll I'll save the others for, you know, after my bridge game tomorrow or something. I don't know what's going on with that. Very open area. Nice place to get attacked by dudes. I don't see anyone, but just in case. Let's keep a low profile. Give me time to call in an episode soon. All this time spent going down river. The height of the video so far was that helicopter, though. That was awesome. It would have been a waste, in my opinion, if I couldn't get more ammo.
Maximum armor.
I've been better off evading it Well, then I couldn't take that boat. But then again, I didn't get far in the boat, so, I don't know. They went up on this little aisle with me? Or whatever the hell you'd call this? What do you call a body of land in the middle of a frickin' river?
Energy critical.
I don't think you'd call it energy critical, but that's just me.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Engage that cloak.
Glad we got the hostage out safely, and your limey friends heading back into the field. Any news on the rest of the research team?
General Kyong's holding them up at the mine.
Makes sense. Massive KPA buildup in that area. Whatever they're hiding up there, they sure don't want us getting close.
So who's free? Profit? So there's a lot over there. We'll kill them. We're gonna get close, though, I tell you that much. No one yet. Getting close, though. Which is what they don't want.
Energy critical.
And I think that's excellent.
Maximum armor. Engaged.
Checkpoint reached.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Anybody around here? Doop doop doop. God, those bongos, man. Loud as hell.
Maximum armor.
I know they're around.
Cloak engaged.
They could be on here with me. They can be on either side. Very close now, aren't we? Hope you guys aren't infuriated. It's just how I play. Skyrim, most of the time I attacked from stealth.
Maximum armor.
I used the bow. And I really only use sword and spell if I was either very confident in what I was fighting, or am I crouched? Oh, yes.
Energy critical.
Okay, gonna call an episode here. We'll head to this side and get closer to the excavation site. Probably won't make it all the way there. I'll probably end up fighting like freaking 30 of those guys first. So, then, until next time, until then, we will Yeah, we will do that then. We'll kick it later. We'll be back to kick it later. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.